Reverse lift by two-time Olympic champion Alexander Karelin.